Do you avoid using the number 13 whenever you can? Do you try to avoid the number 13 at all costs? If so, you're not alone.
So I'm just getting off of work and I just realized I don't have any vlog content. I don't have any scratch events. I don't have anything going on this week. So I got to figure out what I'm going to be doing. Maybe you guys will just watch me walk around and stare at people. I don't know. Anyways, got to go pick up the wife and we'll see what's up. How am I going to entertain you? What am I going to do? Sitting here waiting for my wife to get off work and trying to brainstorm. So it's a new day today. I'm at work, you know, getting the day started here. Got my coffee. Got my jersey on. We're in Seattle and it's what we have here is called a Blue Friday. It's where we all get to dress up in Seahawks gear. Dress in blue, rep the team. A lot of people wear 12th man jerseys here. That's a thing. For me, I got my custom jersey on. It's a little personalized one. Yeah, some days I just don't want to participate. It's these new fans, man. Somebody told me I'm one number off. Are you kidding me? It's my own jersey. One number off. Makes me want to just wear a rival team's jersey. And I've been known to do that. Just to piss off the new people. New fans. They're all wearing brand new Seahawks gear and, like, or any of their team's gear, and they don't know any rules about the game. Doesn't matter. I'm more of an NBA fan anyways. I like football. It's dope. But these fans sometimes are getting on my nerves. Anyways, rant over. Let's start this day. Maybe I'll get more footage for you. That's the end of my rant. Yeah, it'll be one of those days. It's Friday, though, so as soon as I get off, it's the weekend. Game over. Time to relax. All right, see you at the end of the workday, or maybe in between.
Produced by KEP.
Finally off work. Time to start this weekend. Let's go.
Have you ever been to a hotel which didn't have a 13th floor? Do you avoid using the number 13 whenever you can? Do you try to avoid the number 13 at all costs? If so, you're not alone.
Crazy, go crazy, and don't let your body be lazy. I said, don't.